हेलो ड्रीम इलेवन यूजर्स, वेलकम बैक टू माय चैनल। सो टुडे सेकंड मैच बिटवीन राजस्थान रॉयल्स वर्सेस मुंबई इंडियंस। सो फर्स्टली कमिंग टू द पिच रिपोर्ट, सो इट इज़ द 45th मैच टू बी प्लेड इन अबू धाबी। सो हाईएस्ट टोटल इन दिस ग्राउंड इज़ 195 एंड लोवेस्ट टोटल इज़ 84 रन। एवरेज फर्स्ट इनिंग्स टोटल इज़ 160। सो इफ़ एनी टीम स्कोर्स मोर देन 160 विल फैंस देयर चांस ऑफ विनिंग द मैच। सो बैटिंग फर्स्ट वन 8 मैचेस, चेजिंग वन 7 मैचेस, so it is equally balanced. So pick more bowlers for the second innings. So the wicket slows down in the second innings, so spinners get the chance to pick the wickets, more wickets. So pick more spinners for the second innings. So today's grand league pick going to be Hardik Pandya, Robin Uthappa, Nathan Coulter-Neil, Shreyas Kopal and Krunal Pandya. So these are the highly potential players. So they have the ability to perform. So they are the top performers in the last season. So if they perform, there are chance of winning the Grand League match is very high. So coming to the toss prediction, if any teams win the toss, will going to bat first without any doubt. So coming to the team, so I have created only one team, it's a Grand League team. So from wicketkeeper department, I have gone with Quinton de Kock and Josh Butler. So both are highly potential players. So coming to the Josh Butler, he is excellent performer against Mumbai Indians. So he scored very well in the recent matches against Mumbai Indians. So Quinton de Kock, so in the power plays, he's definitely score very good run. So I'm going with Quinton de Kock and Josh Butler. So you can also try with Sanju Samson. So, and Ishan Kishan. So, Rohit Sharma might come back today. So, his batting order might change today. So, coming to the batting department, I have gone with Surya Kumar Yadav from Mumbai Indians and Hardik Pandya. So, Hardik Pandya is going to be the Grand League pick for today's match. Did not perform in recent matches. So, he is a very good hitter of the ball. So, definitely going to be the Grand League pick for today's match. From Rajasthan Royals, I have gone with Steven Smith. So he's a highly potential player, so has the ability to score big runs. So coming to the all-round department, I have gone with Rahul Tivatia and Ben Stokes. So you can also try with Kieran Pollard. So he did not get the chance to bat, so he's also not bowling consistently, so I have not gone with him. So I have gone with Rahul Tivatia. So he bats well as pick is a spinner. There are chance of getting wickets. One or two wickets will be a good in the Grand League match. So only 49% of the people have selected him. So coming to the Ben Stokes, he opens innings. So and also bowls one or two overs. So definitely going to get wickets. So I have gone with Ben Stokes. Or you can also try with Krunal Pandya. He's a very good all-rounder. So only 22% of the people have selected him. So I am going with Ben Stokes and Rahul Tivatia, equally balanced. So coming to the bowling department, so I have gone with three bowlers for Mumbai Indians. So the bowlers are performing very well for the Mumbai Indians. So I have gone with Jasprit Bumrah, Trent Bolt and Nathan Coulter-Neil. So he picked up one wicket in the last match and also scored some handy runs. So going to be the Grand League pick for today's match, definitely 9% of the people have selected him. So if he picks one or two wickets, the chance of winning in the Grand League is very high. So from Rajasthan Royals, I have gone with Jofra Archer. So he is a consistent player. He got the ability to bat also. So I am going with Jofra Archer. So high bowling combination from Mumbai Indians. So coming to the captain and vice captain, I have gone with Josh Butler as a captain. So he is a very good player performed very well against the Mumbai Indians. So I've gone with Josh Butler as a captain. Only 5% of the people have selected him as a captain. So coming to the vice captain, I've gone with Surya Kumar Yadav. So only 4% of the people have selected him. So chances of winning Grand League is very high. So you have to try different combinations in order to win Grand League. So you can also try with Hardik Pandya as a vice captain. So I've gone with Josh Butler and Surya Kumar Yadav. This is the team for today's Grand League match. सो ऑल द बेस्ट फॉर टुडेज मैच. सो थैंक यू फॉर वॉचिंग.